We spent time studying the Lord's Prayer at one point. I think it was Stanley Hauerwas's Lord Teach Us. And the thing that struck me out of that was that that translation, Our Daily Bread, was appropriately described as a soldier's ration. And so that says a few things. One, that it's enough, but it's not more, it's not, you know, it's not more than what's enough. And so, you know, that I think basically undergirds some of this, is that we don't need to have everything figured out before we step forward, that what God promises is not the 10-year vision, or, you know, the 50-year vision, or the 5-year plan to scale. What God promises is presence, company, and provision for what's, you know, the step ahead. One of the ways that we practice that for our company in particular is that we've set kind of a target for our cash reserves at 3 months. I've spoken with some people who might feel like that's crazy. You know, how do you run a business with just 3 months of cash reserves? For us, it's been more of a discipline that we don't build up, you know, accumulate in a way that doesn't require us to practice dependence on God. And so I think it enables us to be generous with our time. It enables us to practice the reality of a God who's abundant, or rather than a God who's stingy, or practice the reality of abundance instead of scarcity.